360 degree object rotating table is an equipment that is very useful in videography. So in this video, I will show you how to make this table at home. In the first step, you will need a plastic tray like this. Now drill some holes in it as shown. Then take a DC gear motor and solder the jumper wires with it. Attach the gear motor with tray using nut and bolts as shown. Fix the two 12-volt yellow bulbs in the tray. Now we will need a controller to control the speed of our object rotating table. For this reason, I created this schematic, and for your convenience, I converted it into the PCB Gerber file and ordered the PCBs online from the PCBWay. I choose PCBWay because they are providing high quality PCBs in a very reasonable price. To order your PCB, just click on the Quote Now button, then select Quick Order to autofill all the PCB parameters. Add your Gerber file and save to cart, then check out securely. Finally, I receive my PCBs from the courier service. Let me open the package and show you my new printed circuit boards. As you can see, the PCB fabrication quality is perfect as always. Now I am soldering all the components to the PCB according to the schematic. Don't worry about the schematic, Gerber file and the components list. They all are available in the video description. After completing the soldering, here I am connecting the variable knob for easy handling. Now fix the controller to the tray with the help of screws and connect the wires from bulbs and gear motor to the controller as instructed on PCB. Now attach the rubber wheel to the shaft of gear motor as shown. For powering the device, you can use the 9-volt to 12-volt adapter. As you can see here, there are two modes. The one is only for rotating the object on disk, and the other is for rotating the object with background light that glows bowl the glass disc. Now take an oven glass disc and just place it on the rubber wheel as shown. The rubber tire provides enough grip to support the whole disc, so there is no need to use any glue. It also increases the portability of this table. It means that when you have done, just remove the disc and the adapter and keep the device in your equipment bag or wherever you want. You can also find the link of this disc in the video description. So this is for the today's video. If you like this project, then tell me in the comments below.